Welcome to Cloud Tech Talk. This video is for beginners and topic is on Microsoft Azure File Shares. So, in this tutorial we will cover 1. What is Azure Files? 2. Why Azure Files is useful? 3. Key benefits 4. Use an Azure File Share with Windows. Let's understand what is Azure Files. Azure Files offers fully managed file shares in the cloud that are accessible via the industry standard server message block (SMB) protocol or network file system (NFS) protocol. Azure File Shares can be mounted concurrently by cloud or on-premises deployments. Azure Files SMB file shares are accessible from Windows, Linux, and macOS clients. Azure Files NFS file shares are accessible from Linux or macOS clients. Additionally, Azure Files SMB file shares can be cached on Windows servers with Azure File Sync for fast access near where the data is being used. Now let's see why Azure Files is useful. Azure File Shares can be used to replace or supplement on-premises file servers. Azure Files can be used to completely replace or supplement traditional on-premises file servers or NAS devices. Popular operating systems such as Windows, macOS, and Linux can directly mount Azure File Shares wherever they are in the world. Azure File SMB File Shares can also be replicated with Azure File Sync to Windows servers, either on-premises or in the cloud, for performance and distributed caching of the data where it's being used. Lift and shift applications. Azure Files makes it easy to lift and shift applications to the cloud that expect a file share to store file application or user data. Azure Files enables both the classic lift and shift scenario, where both the application and its data are moved to Azure, and the hybrid lift and shift scenario, where the application data is moved to Azure Files, and the application continues to run on premises. Simplify cloud development. Azure Files can also be used in numerous ways to simplify new cloud development projects. For example, shared application settings. A common pattern for distributed applications is to have configuration files in a centralized location where they can be accessed from many application instances. Diagnostic share. Cloud applications to write their logs, metrics, and crash dumps. Logs can be written by the application instances via the File REST API, and developers can access them by mounting the file share on their local machine. This enables great flexibility, as developers can embrace cloud development without having to abandon any existing tooling they know and love. Dev test debug. When developers or administrators are working on VMs in the cloud, they often need a set of tools or utilities. Copying such utilities and tools to each VM can be a time-consuming exercise. By mounting an Azure File Share locally on the VMs, a developer and administrator can quickly access their tools and utilities, no copying required. Containerization. Azure File Shares can be used as persistent volumes for stateful containers. Containers deliver, build once, run anywhere, capabilities that enable developers to accelerate innovation. For the containers that access raw data at every start, a shared file system is required to allow these containers to access the file system no matter which instance they run on. Let's see key benefits of Azure Files. Shared access. Azure File Shares support the industry standard SMB and NFS protocols, meaning you can seamlessly replace your on-premises file shares with Azure File Shares without worrying about application compatibility. Being able to share a file system across multiple machines, applications, instances is a significant advantage with Azure Files for applications that need shareability. Fully managed. Azure File Shares can be created without the need to manage hardware or an OS. This means you don't have to deal with patching the server OS with critical security upgrades or replacing faulty hard disks. Scripting and tooling. PowerShell CMD lets an Azure CLI can be used to create, mount, and manage Azure File Shares as part of the administration of Azure applications. You can create and manage Azure File Shares using Azure Portal and Azure Storage Explorer. Resiliency. Azure Files has been built from the ground up to be always available. Replacing on-premises file shares with Azure Files means you no longer have to wake up to deal with local power outages or network issues. Familiar programmability. Applications running in Azure can access data in the share via file system I/O APIs. Developers can therefore leverage their existing code and skills to migrate existing applications. In addition to system I/O APIs, you can use Azure Storage Client Libraries or the Azure Storage REST API. Let's understand how to use an Azure FileShare with Windows. Azure Files is Microsoft's easy-to-use cloud file system. Azure File Shares can be seamlessly used in Windows and Windows Server. This article discusses the considerations for using an Azure File Share with Windows and Windows Server. In order to use an Azure File Share outside of the Azure region it is hosted in, such as on-premises or in a different Azure region, the OS must support SMB 3.0. You can use Azure File Shares on a Windows installation that is running either in an Azure VM or on-premises. Let's see prerequisites for Azure Files. Ensure port 445 is open. The SMB protocol requires TCP port 445 to be open. Connections will fail if port 445 is blocked. You can check if your firewall is blocking port 445 with the testnet connection CMD let. To learn about ways to work around a blocked 445 port, see the cause 1. Port 445 is blocked section of our Windows troubleshooting guide. To use an Azure File Share with Windows, you must either mount it, which means assigning it a drive letter or mount point path, or access it via its UNC path. Next to mount the Azure File Share. The Azure portal provides you with a script that you can use to mount your file share directly to a host. We recommend using this provided script. To get this script, sign into the Azure portal. Navigate to the storage account that contains the file share you'd like to mount. Select File Shares. Select the file share you'd like to mount. Select Connect. Select the drive letter to mount the share to. Copy the provided script. Paste the script into a shell on the host you'd like to mount the file share to, and run it. You have now mounted your Azure File Share. For video demo, watch our next video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Have a nice day.